always somebody that is trying to put you down, down to the ground. But I got news for you. As long as you got God on your side, that is all that matters. Because as long as you got Him in your heart, He will lead and guide you in the right direction. And the love of Christ is in your heart, because He will bring the fire in you, the desires and the passion and the love in your heart. Let me explain. Stand up for your rights, claim victory, yeah. Stand up for your rights and claim victory, yeah. Let's go, let's get it. Stand up for your rights and claim victory, let's go. Stand up for your rights and claim victory, let's go. We gotta stand up for our rights and claim victory every day. And I'm talking about not self-pity. When you claim victory, you're telling the devil that I'm not taking a backseat, but I'm gonna claim a victory. I'm not gonna sit down, I'm not gonna take a backseat anymore, but I'm telling the devil that I'm tired of getting beaten. I'm gonna fight and I'm not gonna let go, but I'm gonna knock you out and I'm gonna get my life back. Yeah, stand up for my rights, yeah, and claim victory. Stand up for your rights and claim victory. Stand up for your rights and claim victory, let's go. Stand up for your rights and claim victory, let's go, in the name of Jesus. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. You gotta stand up for your rights and claim victory in the name of Jesus. Yeah, we all go through struggles, trials, and tribulations, but as long as we claim victory in the name of Jesus, yeah. Stand up for your rights in the name of Jesus, because that's the reason why we're gonna make it. Stand up for your rights and claim victory.